6 years of unjust detention. That's how former Philippine Senator Leila de Lima described the past 6 years since she was jailed for what she called trumped-up drug charges. But she says she did not buckle under the pressure of her oppressors, and she has proven her commitment to the rule of law, to human rights, and to speaking up for the victims of the so-called war on drugs. She is also convinced that she did the right thing in sacrificing her personal liberty and political career. She also believes her vindication is at hand. On Thursday, De Lima's lawyer filed a motion to dismiss one of the two pending drug cases against her after former Bureau of Corrections Chief Rafael Ragos recanted his allegations that he delivered drug money to the former lawmaker. In the alternative, she asked a Muntinlupa court to at least allow her and her co-accused Ronnie Dayan to post bail. Calls for former Senator De Lima's release grow louder. Her allies urge the Marcos administration to work for her release and ensure that justice is served.
We have believed from day one and up until today that Senator De Lima, that Leila is innocent, that she does not deserve to be in prison, that she has been persecuted, and that her continued detention is a mockery of our justice system. Free Leila and oppose this unjust imprisonment.
We keep faith na ang tama pa rin ang mananaig sa huli. And when we look back at all the struggles, magpapasalamat kami na merong Leila de Lima na tumindig at hindi nagpatinag.
For Gabriela Partilist Representative Arlene Rosas, there's no more reason to keep de Lima in detention. She says de Lima's 6 years of what she calls arbitrary detention is too much.
Nag-recant na nga yung mga witnesses. It is so slow. Kasi, di ba, parang kung wala ka namang ikakaso sa kanya, bakit naman ganun? Tapos alam natin na fabricated yung mga allegations. Violation na talaga yan eh, ng kanyang rights to liberty at fair trial guarantee.
Members of the European Union Parliament also calling for de Lima's release.
Reiterated and we reiterate today the Parliament's call for her immediate and unconditional release, and we ask to drop all of the remaining charges against her.
Several business groups also backing calls to free the former senator. The groups, which include the Makati Business Club, said the justification for de Lima's detention by the previous administration have long disappeared as witnesses recanted their testimonies. They also urged the Marcos administration to take the necessary steps to pave the way for her release. Mike Navallo, ABS-CBN News.